And we are on day 15 of our 91 days. Can you imagine? We already finished 15 days of this challenge, which is almost 16 or 17%. Alright, so what is the tool for today and what is the tool for day 15? So, today's tool, which is what if study were easy and fun, can be used as a major mood changer if you're doing activities which you might feel you are not happy doing. So, what are your points of view about study? Including going to school, college, university, or generally any learning. That it's hard, it will take a long time and lots of money, or you're not smart enough, not diligent enough, and that you should not rest, not sleep, or not enjoy yourself because you would be studying. How many vested interests are making study hard for you? Do teachers want you to outshine them? Do after-school tutoring businesses want to hire them and other students? Do they want you to see your talent? And are you willing to consider a totally different possibility? If so, simply ask, what if study were easy and fun? What if you approach study with an energy of an insatiable curiosity about things that inspire you? And what if you were excited about learning new ways to expand your natural talents? Would study be more fun? Would it be more easier? And would it be more rewarding then? So what if study were easy and fun?